And here we have the double rainbow that formed after the first day of Whitehart this year. Maybe it means Whitehart will have a nice turnaround.
Dude, look at that rainbow getting brighter and brighter. That's gorgeous.